Welcome back to one more useful and interesting video. In this video, I am going to talk about NSP Central Sector Scheme of Scholarship for College and University Students 2021. First of all, I will talk about the program, then eligibility, then benefits, then documents required while applying for that scholarship, then how can you apply, then important date related to that scholarship, then selection criteria for that scholarship, and at last, some terms and conditions related to that scholarship. So now, first of all, talking about the program. The Department of Higher Education under the Ministry of Human Resources Development, Government of India is inviting application for the NSP Central Sector Scheme of Scholarship for College and University Students from Class 12th past students who are studying in college or university. The scholarship aims to support meritorious students from financially weaker sections by providing them financial assistance for their day-to-day expenses while pursuing their higher studies. Now, talking about the eligibility criteria of NSP Central Sector Scheme of Scholarship for College and University Students. To be eligible, an applicant must be above the 80 percentile of successful candidate in the relevant stream in Class 12th or equivalent of respective state examination board. Be pursuing a regular course such as medical and engineering in a college or institution recognized by the AICTE, Dental Council of India, Medical Council of India, and other respective regulatory authorities. Have annual family income not more than Rs. 8 lakh from all the sources. Not be in receipt of any other scholarship. Please note that students pursuing degree courses through distance mode or correspondence and diploma courses are not eligible. Now talking about the benefit of that scholarship. The students selected for this scholarship are provided financial support, which varies depending on their education level. At graduation level, a scholarship of Rs. 10,000 per annum will be provided for the first 3 years. At the post-graduation level, an amount of Rs. 20,000 per annum will be provided. For 5-year professional course, Rs. 20,000 per annum will be provided in the 4th and 5th year. Please note that in the case of technical courses such as BTech and BE, the selected candidate will receive a scholarship for up to graduation level. Now talking about the documents required while applying for that scholarship. Aadhaar card, in case Aadhaar is not yet assigned, alternative like Aadhaar enrollment ID slip, the application made for Aadhaar enrollment, voter ID card, driving license, PAN card, passport, etc. can be used. Class 12th mark sheet and income certificate. And now talking about how can you apply for that scholarship. Go to the official website, read the guidelines carefully, select the undertaking and continue. Select the state of domicile, scholarship category, scheme type, that means scholarship scheme type, gender, write the applicant's name, date of birth, mobile number, and email ID. Provide the bank detail, bank name, IFSC code, account number. Select Aadhaar or bank account number as identification detail and click on the register button. The mobile number will be verified and an OTP will be generated. Now log in using OTP and fill the form. An application ID and password will be generated, use that for future reference. Please note that all the applicants are advised to fill the form correctly. No changes can be made once submitted the application form. The applicants are also advised to fill only one application as multiple applications will lead to the cancellation of the form. And now talking about the important dates related to that scholarship. Scholarship closing date 31st of January 2021. Last date for defect verification 10 February 2021. Last date for institute verification 10 February 2021. Now talking about the selection criteria of that scholarship. Students will be selected based on the merit list as per the state allocated quota. The application of the candidate will be verified at two distinctive levels, namely by the institute where the student is studying and by the respective state education board. And at last, talking about some of the terms and conditions about that scholarship. Students belonging to reserved categories, minorities or weaker sections are eligible for reservation on the basis of merit, subject to central reservation policy and internal year marking. The applications of students who are not verified either by the institute or by the concerned state education board or by both will be treated as invalid. The total duration of the scholarship will not be exceeding 5 years. 50% of the total scholarship are reserved for girl candidate. A total of 82,000 fresh scholarships are disbursed every year among the pass out of the science, commerce and humanities streams in the ratio of 3-1 respectively. Share this video with your friends so that they can also get benefit by that video. Thank you for watching this video.